If we had had confidence that the president clearly did not commit a crime, we would have said so.